I left out Fever Pitch.
Fever Pitch.
Told you I was gonna get you home safe. Before you wreck yourself.
Hey!
Dude.
International events.
Yes, those guys were there.
Top of that block. Jokinen gives it back in front, score! Poppenville ties the game!
Down low, below the icing line. This is how they really started getting the game back. And that's where this play starts for the Buffalo Sabres. Jacques Martin's not going to like it.
Final minute now, the extra period. Kirby winds his way ahead. In comes Nate Kirby. He's left out on the power. Gets it back and shoots. What a save by Price. Now a chance for Pyle. And Price takes it away. Unbelievable.
Sixth chance for the Sabres to win it. In comes Hesh. Scores.
Jochen Hesh wins it in round 10. And the Buffalo Sabres battle back from 2-0 down and win the hockey game 3-2 in a shootout. And the 2 points crucial for the Sabres, who are now within 2 points of the final playoff spot in the Eastern Conference.